Hi guys and welcome back to SciTench. Today is video number 11 from the Setting Out series, and today I'm going to show you the Leica Total Station number 15, and we're going to do resection, so let's go! I'm going to start from setting the tripod. I'm going to show you how to do it. We got the three bolts here, so you have to undo them. One, two, three. What I usually do, I'll set the legs at, let's say, the chin level, and then do the bolt now to hold the legs. One, two, and three. Now I'm going to set up probably somewhere here. So now where I set the legs, I'll set the legs at, let's say somewhere here, the top chest level. It's a bit windy today, so I want to make sure we got it all very securely. So one thing I have to say about this tripod really is that you never should use an aluminium tripod for your EDM. But that's just for learning purposes, so let's say we are right for now. So we're trying to set the tripod so it's like roughly level. Then we're gonna set our EDM on top of it. Okay, so now we're gonna set EDM on the tripod. Open the box, grab the EDM out. Please remember very gently, this equipment is very sensitive. Just hold it and screw the EDM to the tripod. You have to do it gently as well, not too hard. It just have to be, just have to hold the EDM on the tripod. Okay, so now we're gonna turn on the EDM, and at the same time we can start really leveling it. So as on the last video I showed you the bubble, so we're gonna use these two bolts, gonna turn on this axis, and that one bolt there gonna move the EDM on this axis. So if you look at the bubble, when I'm turning them to one direction, it goes now left, now right. So let's say we're going left now, and then that one we need it this way a little bit. So we turn in here, so the bubble gonna be in the center in the minute. Yeah, so that's fine now. You're gonna see when we turn on the EDM, you're gonna see on the screen as well. In the second, you're gonna see the bubble. So now we can see the bubble on the instrument, so we're gonna level it, so it's gonna be within few seconds really. Yeah, that's really good. It's all green now, you can see. If it is gonna be out of level, it's gonna show you red, and when you get closer with the bubble, it's gonna show you the bubble, and then the closer you get, you see it's now only green, and then we're gonna go back. And we're gonna have now the instrument leveled and good to go. Okay, so now we're gonna start doing resection, but there's two ways in this instrument you can do the resection. You can actually do it from the instrument, and you can do it from the remote controller. And what I do, usually I use the remote controller all the time. So I'll just turn it on now, and you're gonna see that it shows this total station is currently being remotely controlled, which means I control it from our controller. So let's go back here, and then we're gonna start doing the resection. So we're gonna go to work, we're gonna press setup, we're using resection, yes, and then use the control job. The control job will be our Cytench Global. Then we're going to press OK. Station ID, we can call this station S1, let's say, for now. And then OK. The instrument height we're going to set as 0, and instrument going to set itself based on the retro targets. So now we're going to press OK. And that's the three targets we put in the station on the last video. And we're going to start from RT, which is retro target number 1. So now I'm going to find our station 1, our retro target number 1. So we got the resection. Station ID we're going to put as S1, let's say. Cytench Global, that's the job where we got the retro targets. So okay, and then we're looking for it, and we can turn the laser to just clearly see. Okay, and a surface reflectorless, we don't need continuous, we actually want a single shot in this target aiming manual. And a surface, yeah, let's go for any surface, that's well enough. So that's okay, and we're gonna use laser on. So now you can see the laser here, maybe. I'm just aiming down on the floor. And then I'm gonna find my target RT1. That's RT1, and I'm gonna press the measure now. So target 1 is measured. We're gonna measure now RT2, which is here. So measure again, RT2. Now you can see after two targets, we can actually calculate the station. We can have a look. So that's the position of new station, and we can check the quality as well, which is, as you can see, the height is perfect. Northing 1 mil and easting 0. But we really want to do another target. As I told you, we're always going to be using three targets. So our target number 3 is RT3. Okay, and we're gonna measure it now. It's all the same again. I'm measuring the target, and I'm gonna press the measure now. Now you can have a look. We're gonna calculate our resection again. That's the easting, northing, elevation of our instrument now. Now we're gonna check the quality. So 1 mil, 1 mil. The height is 0, so that's very good resection. I'm gonna set it now, press set. So that's it, the resection is complete now. Your instrument is set and you're good to go for surveying, stakeout, reference line, and whatever you do. Guys, that's it in today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I believe you just make another step forward in your setting out site engineering knowledge. If you have any questions, if something was unclear, please let me know, leave in the comment below. And please, guys, subscribe to my channel and turn the notifications on so you're gonna know when my next video gonna be released. So thank you again for watching, and see you next time back on my channel.